Hey everybody, the holiday season is upon us. Let's stay fit this holiday season with four themed workouts. This is number four in the series. This is our last workout. It's going to be a New Year's Eve inspired workout. There'll be 31 different moves, 31 reps of each, and then there'll be 31 jumping jacks after each move. Grab a bunch of different equipment. I've got some heavier kettlebells, a lighter one, some heavier and lighter dumbbells. So grab a bunch of different equipment so you're good and ready. Make sure you are warm before beginning. So if you're not already warmed, press pause, get yourself warmed up. When you're ready to go, meet me on the mat, press play. Let's get to this workout. Okay, so there will be no starter, no finisher. We're doing 31 moves. We do them together after each move. There'll be 31 jumping jacks. So 31 different moves, 31 reps of each. So we're grabbing a weight. First move, we just need one weight. We're gonna be right leg forward, right arm holding the weight. You're gonna be in crescent lunge. So you want that left leg back and as low as you feel comfy, that weight in front, and you're gonna pull wide row, 31 reps. And then as soon as you're done, drop your weight, 31 jumping jacks. This is how the format will go for the entire time. After each move, 31 jumping jacks. So I'm gonna come in sideways, right leg forward, left leg back. Try not to bend that back leg. Lean forward and you're gonna row, 31, let's go. It's a lot of rows. It's a lot holding this position. So anytime you need a break, you can come right out of it. You can go into that bent over position, keep rowing if you can. 10 are gone. Some of these single-sided moves, I do catch up in another move, so you will see it down the line. 18, 19, 20, 10 to go. 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. Okay, 31 jumping jacks. Ten to go. 30 and 31. Okay, grab your weights, you can curl. 31. 31 curls. I'm gonna go hammer style. 31. 31. And then we got 31 jumping jacks. So move number two. Bunch of different moves. There's cardio, there's core. Upper body, lower body. 10 are gone. 14, 15, feeling those biceps already. 19, 20, 21, 10 to go. 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30 and 31. Okay, 31 jumping jacks. I'm keeping my weights behind me because we're doing stuff on the ground. Whew. And go. Okay, move number three. We're gonna squat. I'm just gonna get my towel. We're gonna squat and then jump to 90 degree turn. Then we're gonna go back to squat and jump, back to squat and jump. 31 total, 31 jacks. Okay, down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 29, 30, 31, 31, jumping jacks. 10 to go. 29, 30, 31. Three moves down. I'm already huffing and puffing. Butterfly sit-ups coming up. Feet together. Heels toward bum. Reach back. Roll up. Touch the ground in front of you. Try to get your shoulders to your knees 31 times. Come on up, 31 jacks. Okay. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight, nine, 10, 21 to go, 11, 31 will be hard, 12, 13. You're allowed to take breaks at any time. And if 31 becomes too many, cut reps. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, almost there. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. Okay, 31, jumping jacks, and then we're hitting the ground for push-ups. Sorry, 10 to go. 1. Okay, so narrow, wide push-ups. We're gonna do narrow tricep, wide chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You gotta keep stepping your hands out and in. 31 times, 31 jacks. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, one more, 31, okay, 31, jumping jacks. Okay, let's move numbers, 5, 10 to go. 31. Okay. Move number 6. High knees. Each leg. 31 times. 31 jumping jacks. Then we're going to go crescent lunge. Left leg, wide row. Left arm. Okay. High knees. Ten to go. 31. Okay. Crescent lunge. Left leg front. Move number 7. Slowly getting through the moves. Left leg front. Right leg back. Wide row. Okay. If you got to come up into that bent over position to keep rowing, do so. Take a break whenever you need it. Ten to go. I have shin splint on my left side. I've got a bad left rear delt. Just little tweaks. Ten to go. 30, 31. Okay, we're hitting the ground again. Sit-ups. So I'm going this single weight. You can do double. We've got a straight leg sit-up. with a breath to a tricep extension. Breath, tricep extension, 31 times. Whew. Okay, take breaks if you need it once you're done this move. 31 jumping jacks. Then we're back down to the ground. One, two, three, four, five. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 20 to go, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 10 to go. I got a bad right side of my neck too. That's what's bugging me right now. 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, one more, 31, okay, 31, jumping jacks, that was a tough move, for 31 reps in a row, okay, down, come back up, back to bear, other side, that's two, back to bear, and so on, all the way to 31, so it's kind of like a sit-up still, a little bit of push-up in there, picking yourself back up, turning over, 31, 31 jacks, take breaks when you need it, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, keep going, 19, 20, 11 to go, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, one more, and 31. Okay, 31, jumping jacks. That's move number 9. Extra one, or you can just do a basic squat if you choose, or a narrow squat without stepping out on that last one, just to balance yourself out. Okay, so you're gonna hold your weight at your chest, feet narrow, step out, squat, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Twenty-four, twenty-six, twenty-seven, twenty-eight, twenty-nine, thirty, and thirty-one. That was move 10. 31, jumping jacks. 10 to go. 28, 29, 30, 31. Okay. Move number 11. Tic-tac lateral raises. So single-sided. Every raise counts as one. The last raise, number 31, will be a double. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, last single, 31 double, 31. Okay, 31 jacks. I'm gonna switch. So my arms are going front for my jacks, just because I'm really feeling my shoulder a bit. So I'm gonna change it for the next couple jacks sets. You guys can keep going side. Are gone. Jump over into skater, add an extra hop and down. Add an extra hop and down. Oops, I should move this one. Okay, 31 reps. Let's go. 10 to go. 30, 31. Okay, side lunges. Right leg. So right leg steps out, side lunge, 31 jacks. We will get to the other side, down the line. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. Okay, 31. Jumping jacks. I'm still sticking straight arms. Thank you. 28, 29, 30, 31. Okay, plank. We gotta reach back, toe tap, or reach for the toe. You don't have to actually touch your toe if you can't reach. So from plank, without moving your hands or your feet, so you're not walking them forward or back. You're just gonna push back into down dog, reach for the toe. That's one, two, all, and then back to plank. All the way to 31, and then 31 tummy dips. Okay, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 10 to go. Okay, 31 jumping jacks. And then we're going move number 15 and 16 side plank dips. Side plank dips, right side, 31, 31 jumping jacks. Then your left side, 31, 31 jumping jacks. That'll be move 16. And then we go into weighted burpees. Okay, 16, side plank dips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, 31. Okay, 31 jacks. I'm going to do single arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Side plank dips, left side, 31 jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 10 are gone. 20. 28, 29, 30, 31. Okay. 31 jacks. Time to go. Breathing. Okay. Up, down. Weighted burpees. 31 reps. So holding onto those weights. Down a plank. Up. Jump. 31 times. Take a break when you need it. Cut reps if you have to. And then 31 jumping jacks. Okay. I'm just letting that stitch wear off for a second. God, I'm falling apart today. I've got a stitch, my shin splint, my left shoulder, my right neck. It's just how it is some days. Okay. 31. 30, 31. See, up, down, in my legs that are dying. Okay. With weight or without, your choice. Down, up. So turn your toes. Okay. 31, 31 jacks. Ten to go. We've got jumping jacks coming up, and then side lunge on the left side. Try 28, 29, 30, 31. Okay. 31 jumping jacks. And then we got a side lunge with that left leg. Side lunge, left leg. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. Okay. 31 jumping jacks. And then 31 deadlifts. Deadlifts, hinge forward, pop back strong core. 31 jumping jacks. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, okay, 31, jumping jacks. We gotta move. 21 coming up. 30, 31. Okay, crab. Crab toe taps, 31 total. So you're tapping one foot, one extra time. Okay, so in table, or crab, tap a toe. One,
all the way to 31, 31 jacks. And then we got another tough move coming up. Okay, 1, 2. So commando is from the ground, press yourself up, drive one knee into chest. And then we're gonna add a rollover. So I'm here, 1, rollover, 2, rollover, 3. I'm gonna come off camera, so I'm gonna do it this way. Okay. So you do a commando, you roll over, you do a commando, you roll over, you do a commando. If you get tired of rolling over, you feel dizzy, you feel sick, just do the commandos, remove the rollovers. Okay. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 18, 19, 20, 11 to go. My delts are burning. Okay. 21, 22. 24, 25, almost there. 26, we got this. 2. Okay, that was move. 22, We're 45 minutes in this workout. I was move 22. Got like 9 more to go. One. Walk the planks down to the elbows, up to the hands. Every time you come up, it's one rep. We do it 31 times. Try to alternate sides you're coming down and up on. 31, walk the plank. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Okay, 10 more. Sticking to my feet, just taking a bit of a break. 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. Okay. Two cardio moves coming up. Jumping over, one leg steps out, tap down, and then switch to the other side, jump or step. 31 total, 31 jacks. Let's go. 29, 30, 31. 10 to go. Okay. Star jumps. 31, feet leave the ground on those jacks. And then 31 jacks. Then we're hitting the ground for 3 moves. We're only up for 1 actually in the next bit. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Thank you. 28, 29, 30, 31. Okay, move 26. We're almost there. Staggered bridge. So, right foot stays planted in a normal bridge. Left foot steps forward. Okay, then up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 9, 10. You'll feel that more in that right glute. 31 jacks, and then we're gonna do the same thing on the left side. To go. Staggered bridge. Right leg forward. So you're working that left glute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. 31 jacks. Time to go. 30, 31. 2x2. Mountain climbs. 2 knees in, 2 knees cross. 31 times. And then 31 jacks. And then we got 3 more moves. This is move 28. We're gonna be on the ground for the rest. Except for the jacks. Okay, come on. Will be a double. So we're gonna sit on our bum, legs out straight, and we're gonna press overhead. So this takes out any momentum from those legs helping you lift that weight. So you go 1, 2, all the way to 30, and then do a double for 31. Ten are gone. 19, 20, 21. Six, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. Okay, let's go. 31 jumping jacks. Two moves after this to finish. All the way to 31. So knees in, one, V, two. So you're gonna do a knee and a V, 31 total. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, 1. Okay. 31 jacks. My stitch moved from this side to this side. 1, 2, 3, 4. You jump in from the ground, you're not coming up, so it'll look like so. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so nice quick hands. 31 jacks. We are done. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Hour long workout. Well done, you guys. High five from me to you. Awesome job. That's the end of our holiday Stay Fit for the Holiday series. You guys did amazing. Well done. We are back for another new series starting next Monday, and I will see. Make sure you take the time to cool down and stretch, and I will see you at my next workout. Have a great day, everybody, and a happy new year to you and your family. Bye for now.